What's up, Adumi Gang? I hope you're having an amazing day because I'm having an amazing day. So if I'm having an amazing day, you all should be having an amazing, happy day. I just landed in Copenhagen, Denmark. Today should be a fun day. I'm planning on doing the mannequin challenge with you guys today, so it should go dope. I'm getting my luggage right now, and I'm still planning on doing the thing that I told you guys, but I do not know what day yet. I just want to put myself in the luggage, and I want to travel somewhere and come back in one of these little things, you know what I'm saying? Imagine coming back like this, just taking a nap. Oh man, this is fun, man. Hello, how's it going? Oh man. Man, this is relaxing, bro. This is more relaxing than a seat in an airplane. Seriously, bro. Don't leave me hanging, high five. My man. Okay, Doomy Gang, we just got to our spot here in Denmark, Copenhagen, Scandinavia. You guys are so cold. Let me give you guys a little tour of here. The kitchen right there. Naz is gonna be the housewife making some food. We got the bed right here. And we have a bathroom with no toilet. No toilet at all. Like, there's nothing here. There's no toilet, guys. The toilet is actually here alone. But anyways, I just got an Uber here in Denmark. The show starts in 2 hours. I need to get a haircut right now, and I'm going outside alone. So I don't know nothing about Denmark. I don't know nothing about the barbershops. So let's see how this goes. Hopefully nothing crazy happens, because all the craziness stuff always happens to me. I do not know why, and I really don't even like it when shit like weird shit happens to me, because it's scary. But hopefully it'll be a good, positive adventure, and I'll see you guys in the next shot at the Uber.
It is freezing. I'm waiting for the Uber. I have no clue where the Uber is at, but there's this really dope building right here. It's like this pinkish building. I'm waiting. I don't know where's the Uber. Where's my Uber? I finally found my Uber. What's up? How's it going? This is dope.
1 mile?
Maybe.
Nice. Thank you.
Where are you from?
I'm from New York.
New York?
Yeah, where are you from?
I was born here,
bro. Oh, nice.
It's been 20 years.
Oh, nice. So I just got out the Uber. I do not know where the barbershop is. I'm literally looking for it in the middle of Denmark, Copenhagen. It feels so good. I'm jogging, baby. I still cannot find this barbershop. I'm like lost. But to be honest, I love being lost in cities and countries that like I'm not even from. Because like I'm exploring like that. Excuse me. Is there any barbershop around here?
Hi.
How you doing? Is there a barbershop around here? Barbershop?
Barbershop?
Yeah, to get haircut.
Just around the corner.
Yeah, this way?
Yeah,
like a haircut. Yeah. Thank you,
hi,
man.
Hi there.
How you doing, man? I'm not from here. I'm lost. Is it this way?
This way.
That way?
That way. You see the...
Yeah? Oh. Can you take me there?
You see the light?
Can you take me there?
No. Oh. I have something to do.
Take me there.
Listen.
Huh?
It's the light at the corner.
The light in the corner. Okay, I see it. Thank you. Thank you, my man. I appreciate it. Thank you. Everyone is here. He's nice. I was speaking with the Uber driver. He's at Denmark, Copenhagen. It's one of the safest cities ever. Hey, you guys will not believe what the heck just happened. So in the barbershop, everything is booked. It's fully booked. I cannot go. My phone is completely dead right now. I do not know where's the place. I don't know where's the address of where I'm staying at. And I don't have, like, I need to get an Uber. I don't know where I'm at. I have nothing. All I have is my money. And I don't even have money on it. I need to take out the ATM machine. I don't know where the ATM machine is at. So I don't know what the heck to do. And the show is like in an hour and a half. I seriously do not know what the heck to do. I need to find a place to charge my phone, or I need to like get someone's phone and just call Naz. I know his number. That's like, that's the only thing, but I don't know what's gonna go on. My phone is completely dead, man. What the freak?
I
want to use your phone to call someone.
I phone. Don't have valid.
My phone is
my
dead.
Phone. Yeah.
Oh, all right, thank you, man. Guys, no one is giving me. Just when like the country is safe and everything and I don't get hurt, something happens to me. I'm telling you guys, see, something always happens. Now I can't get a freaking haircut. I gotta look for a freaking charger. It's just, how you doing? Stay in school, kids. Hey, ooh la la, screw the barbershop. Look, there's a freaking shopping center here. I might as well do some shopping, right? Should I do some shopping? I don't know. I'm going in, I'm shopping here.
Welcome to Denmark.
What's up? Just met the homies right here, my man.
Nice to see you. Nice to see you in Denmark. Welcome to Denmark. I will see you.
I appreciate it. Thank you guys so much. Alright guys, so I went to H&M. They have no charger and there's no men's section. It's only women. Like, I'm in the place where it's all women. This is awkward. Sorry. I found an Urban Outfitters. Okay, so I'm getting me two sweaters. This pink one right here for today's show.
this one right here for the Arsenal show tomorrow. And look how lucky I got. There's an Apple store right there. There's an Apple store right there. So I'm gonna buy these and go charge my phone. And I got so lucky, the Apple store, that hopefully I can charge it in there and I can get back home. I cannot get a haircut, I have no time. But at least I got clothes and at least I went on a little adventure. Someone's behind me.
Hi.
What's up, guys? So they put me at this spot where it's hidden. I can't go through the venue because it's so crowded in the front, but I'm waiting to go in there and I want to give you guys a dope, dope show. Denmark, Copenhagen, it's about to get lit. Let's see what's behind me. No one even knows I'm here. What up? Huge shout out to Mandy for doing all this. I appreciate everything you do, so thank you so much. Thank you. We're gonna go in. I'm gonna go in like this with this big selfie stick.
Hold on. Still, you didn't finish your stick. I want to tell y'all, to any negative people in your life, to anyone who hates on you, you just gotta dance on them. You know, you gotta keep smiling and you gotta dance on them, right? I want you guys to dance with me with the song, right?
Say is thanks to Adam to
let anytime.
Me.
Anytime.
Yeah.
Anytime. Thank you.
He's my man. He's my brother.
My man. Look at him. He's fresh, man. He's just yeah. Wow. Really? This guy got swag, man.
I think I was the only one who did the juju on the beat.
You did?
Yeah, I was the only one.
It do me, gang. My camera battery died. I only vlogged with the first person at the meet and greet. But I'm so glad because I got to vlog with you guys at the show a lot. So thank you guys so much. Denmark Copenhagen, you guys keep turning up. And this is the second time I've been here this year. You guys keep literally have been going in. So thank you guys so much from the bottom of my heart for coming through with so much, showing so much love. It truly means the world. I love having fun with you guys. I love meeting you guys in person. Thank you guys so much for all your gifts. Thank you guys so much. If you guys did enjoy the vlog, make sure you give it a thumbs up and go Turkey. It's gonna be an amazing couple more weeks. I hope you guys are sticking with me throughout this journey, throughout this tour. I got a lot more big surprises coming through, so stay tuned. And other than that, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Do me a take care and peace. I love you. So baby, please be who you wanna be. I know your father will be proud of who you're gonna be. So don't let